So we are here at Formnext 2019 in Frankfurt, the biggest additive manufacturing exhibition in the world. This year, Sintratec is presenting customer use cases, material research previews, and the Sintratec S2 system.
At last year's Formnext, we first showed the S2 to the world, and now, after some intensive months, we are very happy that we are here, we have shipped it, and it's running.
For us, it's very important to show that now we are ready to ramp up and bringing systems on the market. First installations in Switzerland and Europe have been done, and the entire world is just waiting to get their Sintratec S2 system soon.
First and foremost, we have made the S2 with multi-material capability in mind. So you should be able, with the S2, to develop your own applications and also your own materials. And this is also why that we are showing three materials at this fair that we ourselves are working on.
So for us, it's very important to tell the message about how our customers are using the technology and how they can create outstanding parts and designs. And we wanted to make sure that one of the industrial opinion leaders is here at our exhibition stand to talk to other people.
Hello from Frankfurt. We are at the Sintratec booth. I have the chance to represent the user side of the business. So I'm here with my company, Stephan Henrich, Robotic Design and Architecture. I'm exhibiting in my little corner a few of my designs, from furniture design to wallet design, my bicycle design.
Stephan Henrich is a Sintratec customer since 4 years. He started with former machine generations we have had in our product range, and now is upgrading on the Sintratec S2 system.
The whole Sintratec S2 system seems to be a big advantage handling it in everyday life and everyday practice. That's the first thing. The second thing is that the build space is bigger. So I can think about producing parts that I wouldn't have done maybe. They come possible now with a bigger volume, so designs can change according to this new possibility.
So we can hardly wait to see the great designs and the scale up of these designs and parts, and to see how they will conquer the architecture, furniture, and robotic design world.
It is our vision to print your mind. And during the course of this exhibition, we talked to many people, had great talks, and now it's time for us to stand back and look what those great minds are going to print on their new S2s.